Welcome back, audience, to the Daily Object Show. Wait, there are no more contestants?